grows like folks now, it was like they call it the turnip green. And so this is for all your the vegetarians out there. We'll send this out to you. Well, they call it the turnip green.
You know, it tastes so good for my little old kitchen queen.